Nice try, Mudface, but the show won't be going on because you chased away the Kitty Musical Act, remember? So let me out of here, unless you're going on stage. I gotta stop giving that dog ideas.
That's right, our special guests are none other than the Pet Shop Dogs.
Everybody wants to be a cousin, the only that knows where it's. Everybody wants to be a, cause a dog's the only dog with a. A dog with a is a dog with a, and that's the truth. Woof. Everybody wants to be a, cause a the only that knows where it's. Everybody wants to be a.
Where's my tailor when I need him?
Ooh, that was very almost musical. Maybe I'll hire you when I take over this dump, because your friends ain't never gonna wake up.
So there you are.
Huh?
I heard someone was dressed as me and causing trouble. And why is everyone asleep? Don't tell me he used sleeping apples.
Yeah.
Oh, to wake up your friends, Pluto, just give them a kiss.
Gee, I had this crazy dream that Pluto kept the show going.
Why, I did too. It wasn't a dream. Pluto saved the day.
I had a dream a doggy was kissing me.
Oh, wow.
I'm so proud of you. Pluto, for single-handedly stopping Pete, keeping the show going, and saving the House of Mouse, I hereby promote you to the rank of official, certified, authorized, deputized, accredited, and with all access to the club granted, Pluto Assistant.
Attaboy, Pluto.
And I thought it would be easier around here without you.
Remember, Pluto, there's only one cat you're allowed to chase.
And who might that be, pray tell?
Pete's evil plot provided by Evil Witch Sleeping Apples with the active magical ingredient Appletonin. Fast-acting effective relief of wakefulness is only a bite away. Evil Witch Sleeping Apples.
One bite and you're out like a light.
Wake up kiss sold separately.
That's all for today. See you cool cats real soon.